I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I've been seen with Farrah. I've never been with anything less than a nine. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally Field, gone fast with a girl named Bo, but somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life I lead. I take my chances. I die for living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building. I might roll a brand new car. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I've taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teagues, blown up for Raquel Welch. But when I wind up in the hay, it's only hay. Hey, hey, I might jump an open drawbridge or Tarzan from a vine. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look so fine. They'll never make me president, but I got the best first ladies. Some days I've got on as far as the eye can see. Ooh-wee. A morning dive with Jackie Smith, I'd crash in the night with Cheryl. But in the end, they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building, so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leap a mighty canyon, so he can't kiss and flirt. While that smooth talker's kissing my girl, I'm just kissing dirt. Yes, I'm the lonely stuntman that made a lover out of Bert.
I'm not afraid to die. Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion, I was soaring. And